Michelle McLeod in the barrel racing tonight. Take us through the run, a nice run for you.
Thank you. It was a little wild in the back coming in. I barely missed the post running through the side, so it was a little scary there. But I knew she was running hard, and I needed to just sit down in the middle and let her turn, and she did. She worked phenomenal.
How hard is it to get ready back there in the alleyway?
It can get a little tricky, depending on your own horse. She gets a little wanting to go as soon as the gate opens, so that's what we had to do tonight, but luckily it worked.
And the rest of the girls, some struggled, some did okay. Talk about the ground. How is it?
I think the ground has improved immensely. We're at a different rodeo now. It's like the first two go-rounds are gone. They've done a great job changing the ground for us. I'm so thankful, and I think the girls will each get better and faster each day.
How long have you been coming here?
This is only my second time.
Second time.
Second time, first go-around win, so I am so excited. I can't even tell you how excited I am.
What kind of feeling is that, knowing that you got a win?
It's unbelievable. I don't think it's sunk in yet, so it's going to sink in here pretty quick, but it's crazy.
All right, go for another one tomorrow.
Thank you. I hope so.